We had some incredible sailfish action in Malaysia, but the most incredible sailfish encounter we couldn't squeeze into the show. So here's some more action as we rescue a sailfish in the South China Sea.
Look, right there.
Whoa.
Woohoo. Free jumper. Looks like he's hooked.
We might have to try to rescue him. Whoa. He's on his side though.
Tracking him. He's coming at us now.
Whoa.
How many times are you going to jump?
Right, the sailfish is just jumping out of the water. And then Matty reckons that it's been hooked up, so Kane jumps in the water, sees a line just floating around, it gives it a bit of a tug.
Has it got a fish on it?
It's getting heavy now, yeah.
Yeah, we've got a fish on it. Okay, someone snapped off on a fish. Here, pass me the other glove. Pass me one of the glove. Go this way, start the boat. Jump in the boat. I'm handlining him on braid and touching my glove. I've got a fish on the end of this. Okay, just be careful of that braid, because if it runs and it gets wrapped around anybody, it's just going to cut through them. Falling into the bucket, okay?
Yep.
Someone in one of these boats has busted off on a sailfish. Okay, start again. This is too freaky. It's freaking me out. We saw a sailfish jumping, and we're like, that is not free jumping. That's like a hooked fish. But there wasn't a boat in sight, so we came across, and it looked like it had a hook in its mouth. I don't know if this makes any sense. It's just buzzing me out. Okay, wait, throw my toe. And so we came over to investigate, and it appeared as though it had a hook in its mouth. So we look in the water and we see a bit of braid. And now I'm handlining a sailfish on a piece of braid. This is incredible. Oh, it's going on a run now. And if this gets around anyone, we've got to cut it. Oh, I've got a big knot on the braid. Uh-oh. I'm going to have to let that go. Got knots now. Get ready if I call cut. Oh. Yeah, I know. Don't get caught in that shit, bro. Back up faster. Back up. Oh, he's jumping up behind us. Behind you.
Here he is.
Ah, route. Grab that rod down.
This one?
What are your knots like? Who can...
Granny knots?
No one can tie knots, eh? Backwards.
Someone else is going to have to take the gloves and hold it while I tie the knot. Round this way, bro.
You need for you to hold that real carefully. Don't wrap it around your hands. Go, I'm going to take my gloves off to tie this knot. Just keep handlining it in. Back up.
This is crazy. But if we keep handlining this sailfish that's ripping out this thin braid, someone's going to lose a bloody finger. So I've got to get the braid tied onto this rod and reel as fast as I can.
Yeah, let go. Yep. Okay, we got him on the rod now. Chuck those other gloves on, Jace. My gloves. Yeah, he's right here. Slowly ease him up. There you go, you're doing it. You're bringing him in good. Okay, once you get him close, just get a hold of that bill. Yep, there you go. Now you're doing it, bro. Hold his mouth under the water. I'm going to come and help you out. Good job, bro. Nice work. Oh, there he goes. He's just trucking away beautifully.
And that is one sailfish that would not have survived had we not spotted him. Now his hook's out, swimming away. Beautiful.
Right there, bro. Oh, yeah, boy. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, hang on.
This.
We've got a cutting point there.
Hope you enjoyed getting a little more action from our trip to Malaysia. We'll be adding plenty more additional scenes just like this, as well as tips, how-to videos, and even full episodes every week. It's all free at ultimatefishing.tv.